Good morning, guys.
Good moves, guys.
Good moves, guys. What does that even mean, minion? So, Daddy, how much did baby Johnny sleep last night?
Six and a half
minutes.
This much sleep last night.
How many times did you have to put him on your NIPPLEs?
Over and over and over again.
Really?
Yeah.
How many times did you have to feed baby Johnny last night? She's just ignoring me. She said,
break your legs. Break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Nice, Daddy.
Break them off.
That's how we... This is Daddy with two cups of coffee.
Break them.
Oh, wait. Isn't your coffee over there still?
I haven't even drank it.
Break your legs, Lily.
Break your legs. Break them off.
Okay.
Bye.
Careful.
He's laughing at you. You can't do the whip. Then there's the nene.
This is our last day with Daddy before we're back to work, and I'm not ready for it at all.
Freeze warning tonight.
Oh, no. I saw that there's a freeze warning. That means our banana tree is going to go down.
Ice skate? Go ahead.
So
I'm wondering, maybe I should call Dennis and see if we're going to start at the normal time.
He'll just be like, Whoa, minions. Hi. Mommy's back from Target. Cutie. Did you miss me? You missed, they all missed me? All right, Daddy, look what we got. All right, we got a whole lot because Mommy didn't go to Target for 10 days and that's what happens. It is for baby Johnny. Why don't you show Daddy?
Look, Dad, this is for baby Johnny. That's what he just made.
Awesome.
For winter. Yeah.
This is too long.
It's pretty big, but we got it bigger because he's getting so big.
He is getting so big though. No, I can't. Aw, this one's for him too.
That's for Mama.
Thanks. No problem. So excited. That's for you, this.
You want to put it on?
No.
Watch.
That's for you.
Watch. Come here. Come here, silly. Come here, though.
No, it doesn't.
It will fit you.
No, it won't.
You're silly.
Too big.
Come here. Oh, okay. I went fall and winter crazy because every year we don't have money and we're looking for hats for us and globes and this is, you know, and they're always sold out by the time we go to look for them. That wasn't a necessity though.
That's for you, Mama.
Remember Mama wanted one of these? Daddy's not impressed because I spent way too much money. I even tried to justify it with, you know, the one cashier that's got the hot, like, high, I don't know what it's called, high top hair. It's like straight up. The black guy with like the.
What are these?
I was trying to justify it with him. He's like, you could have spent way more. Those are for you. And she needed some warmer shoes. So, I thought those will go through winter. There's a justification for everything that comes out of this bag. Look, Mommy got the fingerless gloves that she wanted.
And this is for baby Johnny.
And this is for his car seat, because you know how he can't have a coat on? Mm-hmm. And this is like just the right thinness, so. I got size 12 months though, because I figured if it's big, it's fine. Those are for you.
Yeah, for me.
Yeah. Pants for fall and winter. Another pair of sweatpants, Daddy, for Lily.
For me.
Uh-huh. You like them?
I do. They're cool.
They're cool? Uh-huh. What's that?
This is just for Big Daddy.
It's for Baby Johnny. Look, it's got ears on it.
It does. This is for Baby Johnny. Awesome. It is. It has this on it.
Look, Daddy.
Look.
It's got little ears.
It does. It has ears. Oh, I know pale thing.
What's that? What's on them?
I don't know. Poppies. Unicorns.
Daddy.
It's a unicorn for me.
Cool, unicorn.
Uh-huh. It's special.
Do you like opening all this stuff? Another uh-huh. pair of pants for Lily.
Uh-huh. It's almost Christmas. Uh-huh. This for me. This is
oh, there's pair. One thing in here. Okay, I don't know if I want you to see one of these things. So here, take that. Those are for Baby Johnny.
Look! This one. Look. I have to do it.
What's this?
For me. It has fox on it.
And deer?
And deer.
Show Daddy.
Look. It's for me, Dad. Look.
Awesome. With deer on it.
Uh-huh.
All right, this one's gotta go away. This one's for later.
Okay. Let's see what. This is brand new grapes.
Brand new grapes. I got grapes. I only got like three food items. That's for dinner. Thanks, baby. What else?
This is for me.
Now look how cute this is.
This is cute.
This, I can't help. Everything was new. It had been 10 days. 10 days.
Look, Dad, this has
look.
Big eels.
Look.
Big eels.
That's for you.
Awesome.
I think I bought a lot of things.
Aw, this is for Baby Johnny.
No, this is for you. And look, it's sparkly.
It is sparkly.
I bought her Christmas dress.
Aww.
It's October 18th. But I knew it wouldn't be there. Yeah. And it was different. They always have red. This is going to be your Christmas dress. So I got her that. So we won't have to buy that when it's Christmas time.
This is for Baby Johnny.
That's for Halloween.
Uh-huh. And this has a little pumpkin.
A little pumpkin on his butt. It says, a treat for the ladies. What else? That's the one thing Daddy got in the $3 section.
That's for you.
I felt so bad. But
that's so
awesome. Your turn will come.
Yeah. I don't even care if I had a coffee.
Oh,
I had my mind on that coffee the whole time you were going.
Baby, I'll make you some. Mm-hmm. I'll make you an iced one.
Mm-hmm. This is brand new juice. It's too heavy.
Brand new juice. That's a big juice. Mama got
that. That's too big.
All right. Is there anything else? There's another bag over here.
Okay.
Last bag. This was Mama's favorite. That's for her. Look, Daddy.
Cool.
It's not really a jacket, although it was in the jacket section.
Aww. This one's for you, too.
Uh-huh. Imagine that. This one's for me, too, Daddy.
Nice.
Is that it?
I think so.
Okay. Was that a good haul? Whoa. Was that a good haul?
Uh-huh. Where are you
going to
put all that stuff?
I don't know. Probably, I don't have to eat it. Probably, test.
No, not yet.
Why?
We gotta try stuff on to make sure it fits us before we take tags off.
So this is for
baby Johnny for his for him to wear outside.
Look.
Cool. Alright, so I got all the dishes done and a dinner is cooking. Mommy, help us.
We're stuck.
Sounds like a problem. Baby Johnny's not stuck.
No.
Just you?
Daddy.
Oh.
Help us.
I can't.
Yes.
I'm not strong enough. I haven't eaten dinner yet.
Well, you have to say what.
Wait, does this work? Does this work if I save you?
And Daddy.
No, just you.
Just you. She's saving you.
Look at him. Look, just a second ago, he was on his back. Dude.
He'll be crawling next.
What are you doing? He's smiling. Really, dude? Okay, don't scare him. Look at him. He's got his hands on everything now.
Cool.
So look, like, I don't know how to hang this. I don't know
which. And I thought when I brought it up here that it was going to be way too soon. Baby, be careful.
Did you see the spin on that one?
Can you do
Megazord? We need Megazord power now!
Let's need Megazord power. Can you do
Megazord power now!
Megazord power now! Good now job. You do it!
Megazord power now!
Megazord power now! Now you do it,
baby! Megazord power?
What's going on? Some Power Rangers.
Megazord or power now!
No, Megazord power now!
Good job.
Now you do it.
High five.
Now you do it.
Megazord power now!
Megazord power now! Now you do it.
Megazord power now!
Need Megazord power now!
Here you point.
Now you do it.
Megazord power now!
Now we. I'm.
Now you do it.
Okay, Megazord power now!
Who's over there?
Diana, you're gonna do it too!
Megazord power now!
Now me do it.
Alright, can we say. Can you, next time you do it, can you say Mega.
Megazord.
Megazord. No. Don't do that. Megazord power. See, and then say goodnight afterwards, okay? No. You step over carefully. Okay, say Megazord power, and then when you say it, say goodnight and wave.
Megazord power. Say, we need Megazord power. Now! Say bye.
Bye, guys.
Oh my god.
Megazord power. Now!
You do it again.
Megazord power now! Woo!
tough with all that extra weight.
Say bye.
Bye, guys.
No, say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Stop. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Stop. Lily. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Don't say it. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.